Early into Soylent Green, we get a glimpse of the first ever arcade video game, Computer Space, which was released in 1971 by Syzygy Engineering, later known as Atari. The game in the movie has a custom white cabinet, whereas the original colors are blue, yellow, and red. Don't forget to subscribe so you can see episodes as soon as they're posted.